flag numerals, and the opening tip is controlled by Wayne State. Wayne State with the ball. They work it over on the left side for George Spencer. Now they go down low against AJ, a double team. They still score. We get the free throw line, right side for Heath. Underneath, pass for Grzulis. Bilski's shot from the corner is a three-pointer. Knicks 93. Here's Appleby over to Bilski in the corner. Cross court, Heath for three. It's on its way. It's good! Huskies lead 6-2. Now Latin Davis Jr. hands it off to George Spencer over on the right side. Marcus Moore down low. Chuck Key off the glass and in to Appleby. Appleby looks down low for Schuler. Puts it up with the left hand and scores. Nice touch by the big guy. 10 game, Wayne State with the ball. 13-17 to go, first half. Here's a drive by Moore off the glass and in. Right around the defender, Tanner Uren. Spencer, outlet pass, Marcus Moore. Moore hits the trailer on the play. Murray, and he gets blocked by AJ. Huskies with the ball, Appleby to AJ. Grzulis being challenged by Key, over now to Appleby. Down low, Kyle Monroe off the glass for two. Here's Monroe, little head fake, couple of head fakes. Still has the ball, still on the dribble, lost the ball. Picked up by Chuck Key. Kyle lost the ball before the Huskies. Dawson Bilski getting ready to check back in. Over to Heath on the right side, drives down low, puts it up, and he scores. Ryan Heath. A lot of Upers out there right now, all except for Heath. Four guys from the UP. Back out to Uren. Uren, Bilski, Gordon, and Grzulis. The shot is good by Tanner Uren. Goes it out to Ron Booth. Booth guarded by Appleby. Booth goes down low. His foot slipped. He shoots and scores. Boy, he lost his footing. After having to go out, here's Kyle Monroe. Head fakes against Murray. Back out to Gordon. To Monroe on the left side of the lane. Kyle double team shoots, scores anyway. You can't guard him. Does he get a shot off? Down to 3 seconds. Better hurry. Monroe loses the ball with 2 seconds on the clock. Down at the other end, George Spencer lays it up, no good. Rebound, Ronald Booth. Monroe goes for the block, can't get it. Booth scouts to Booth. Less than a minute to go in the half. At the other end, Marcus Moore. And A.J. Grzulis got there late. Luke will, I'm sure. Here's Heath over to A.J. down low for Kyle. He lays it in.
Go.
Ball comes into Appleby, now to Kyle Monroe on the right side of the lane. Switches over to the left, drives down off the window. He's made that shot. Get it to him. Over to Heath on the left side. Now to Monroe, touch pass down low. AJ up with it and in. Nice move by AJ against the double team down. It off to Monroe. Kyle goes over on that left side. He just scored from there a moment ago. Booth is all over him. Out to Bilski for three, it's good. Dawson Bilski. Down low now, and Monroe off the glass, no good. AJ with the rebound, kicks it outside. Bilski, Monroe for three. Yes, it is good. They're going to have to hurry. Wayne State with two. One shot is up, short, no good. Rebounded by Booth, and he scores. Unbelievable. Ronald Booth, who missed the shot with Uren with it. Now to Kyle Monroe, down low for AJ. Goes up and in off the glass. AJ had thought. Bilski guarding him. Ball nearly deflected by Appleby. Here's a drive by Moore. Kicks it back out. Shot is up and good by Chuck. Defense by Tech. 7:55 to play in the game. Huskies down 54-47. They've got the ball. Monroe. Monroe puts it up over the defender and air balled. AJ follows. Now let's call that a pass. Huskies bench. Now Monroe. Double team down in the left wing corner. Bounce pass. Gordon. Three-pointer. Yes! Down low to Monroe, 8 on the shot clock. Kyle in the lane, fadeaway. No, gets it to AJ Grzulis, who scores. He's playing tennis on clay. Now here's Kyle Monroe driving, jump step, puts it up, no good. The tip by A.J. Fronts the basket. A.J. sets the screen. Monroe, 5 seconds. Kyle, oh, he lost it! He lost it to Chuck Key! Here's the feed, and Marcus Moore missed it! Marcus Moore missed the basket. We're going to overtime. A.J. down low. Kyle back out. Heath goes up. No, Monroe with one. A pass! He hits it! 1 second on the shot clock! Monroe knocks down a three-pointer. He's now got 28 points. Here's Wayne State at the other end. Yes, a three by Ronald Booth and A.J. Grzulis. A.J. dribbling in the lane with the left hand outside. Oh, and Appleby got blocked by Marcus Moore. Loose ball, and Appleby came up with it to Dillon for three. Yeah! The Huskies, Appleby, they need a three-pointer to send it to double OT. This is Ronald Booth, 1 second. Shot is up, no good, wide left. Huskies win. Huskies win. Kyle Monroe took the loose ball, threw it up to the Wayne State basket, and it went through. The clock had already expired. What a ball game. Kevin Luke and David Greer